Not sure what that is. Whoa, shit! Something suppressed. Don't think I got the second one. Jesus. See what these guys got. Anything useful? I don't think there's any more. Yeah, these are PMCs. Whew. Got some loot on them. Ooh, they got some loot. Ooh, they got some loot. Also an SCD? It's the first one of those I found. Ooh, nice. Take your NVGs. At least one of them had NVGs. Thought that was the sun coming up. I think I heard something. Just running that way. Just try to grab this last guy's stuff and find their last ritual spot. Looks like a scav, but I'm not sure. Where did I kill him? Fuck, I don't know. And where the fuck did he go? I one-tapped him, he was like over here. I don't know. Whatever. Gonna have to deal with the scav, probably. There's two of them. Missed the headshot. It's definitely scavs. Let's get a fresh mag in. Pretty sure it's over here. This is kind of sketch. They didn't have flashlights on. That's the biggest threat. Catch me close up with a flashlight could be real bad. Running low on ammo. Need some. Okay. Let's find this damn ritual spot. I know it's in this area. But I don't want to do that in the open here. Now there's, look for the lights of the candles. Probably what I should go off of. But everything's green, so I don't want to take off my NVGs. Aha! Sure. Okay. Need to head to the big sniper mountain next. We gotta collect a blood sample from a van near the water. I think I have. Should be fine here. That aim down sight speed is slow. Okay. We got a backup at least. I think I should be able to avoid most fights on the way here. Just gotta be careful. Spooky though. Didn't even see those guys. His night vision are not the best. Here's the road. The mountain should be. Yeah, this way. Yeah, there we go. Easy to get lost on this map. Our extracts are, yeah, roadblock, northern UN roadblock, our CP16, we'll be pretty close to the UN roadblock, once we get the blood sample, probably take that. That's the direction we need to go. And call in some air support, clear it out. I don't really know exactly where he's at. This area is always so sketchy. Let's do this. I believe I heard it over there. Let's do like a sweep from left to right.
Observer, this is station. Copy. Stand by for rolling.
A-10 gun run coming in. Let's move. So I sounded like I heard an M4 going off over here. It was loud, unsuppressed, but the gun run didn't knock him out. Then it's a PMC around here, maybe more. We need it, but it's available. Mission accomplished. Let's get out of here. Dead guy? I'm gonna die doing this. Oh shit. He's got some gear on him. Fits perfectly. Don't know what happened to him. Sinatos. Killed by Bogdan Zurevu with an AK-104. /7/19/18. That was a long time ago. He never got looted. Was over an hour ago. That camp is definitely occupied then. Luckily it's raining and nighttime. I can really see shit. That means they can't see shit either. Oh, this extract is not available. Great. I'm gonna call for extract. It's a clear LZ over here. This will work.
on his way. Stand by.
Eric's on site. Moving to your position.
I think this is the A10. Yeah, it is. Got one. That guy I couldn't find had a VAL or a VSS. Damn, SP6. Probably walked right by him several times.